Greetings, my name is Elias Vick, and welcome to this episode here in 3D Studio Max on the cap holes modifier. Now to demonstrate this modifier to you, I have made two meshes in my scene to sort of prove the point of what it actually is going to do for us. So let's start off with a cube over here. Now the cap holes modifier is going to cap the holes in our model, and that's really just about it. Now, so if I just go ahead and remove one face of the box here, so we get a hole in the box, just like that. Now, if I then go ahead and add the cap holes modifier, what it's going to do is to cap the top or all the holes in my mesh. As you can see right now, it just did that. So I can now visibly see that by just clicking on the light bulb over here. And as you can see, that's about it. Now, when it comes to more complex model or complex meshes, you can do some pretty cool things. So let me show you now here on the sphere. If I remove multiple faces here, I'm just going to delete a couple of these ones here. Something like that. If I then go ahead and select the cap holes modifier, and then deselect the mesh, you can see now that we have some weird smoothing groups on our mesh. Now we can eliminate that by going into the cap holes modifier, and in the parameters, we can select the smooth with old faces. Now that's going to smooth the object with the old faces that we have. Now you can see we still have a problem down here with this one right there. And unfortunately we can't really do too much with that. We actually have to go in here, collapse this down, select everything, and add connections here again to make it look good. But that's sort of how the tool works. We can also, if we now go back and remove some more faces in here, when we now go ahead and add the cap holes modifier again, we can also triangulate our caps. So the faces that we're missing, that we just added back on, is now also going to be triangulated. So divided in half, you could say. And that's about it for this entire tool. So I hope you learned something. I hope it was helpful. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.